Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Tolo utan salam. Tolki hen ka darawa salam. Tandibi nami arma tol trufar guddi darawa tadal yeri di tol mawal truf. Mukutano khawan. Mukutano suni sini agendan AGM dub resolution afurbafan irawal lagen takara anu AGM takawabu adarawa nuini dibaf dib supporta kam AGM sunagi simbu to ini nuini tikamila suni rawal kubal talam mesto agnu ini talidif to salef kamil wan AGM suni nuin brejen kanu grabti tolkitan suni rawte wal kubal tasdesto interest individually interest namtoko agisin interest community irgudo so wala garsisin tandi bin nam tolkin kun gabba fatefu agnu ini kamil nam tolkin kun nu gabbas akdal yeridit dibba dib supporta kam kanu brejen katalidi plan of one to wal brejen sun kubale dobe oblesite adante afan somalite irbaha tolo ku qabada
assalamu alaikum tolo anako aguddiga dhalayarada ee beesha darawa waxaan maanta go'aansanay in aan shirka guud ee beesha darawa ka dhaxdoono magaalada taakab aan raali ka nahay labaad in aan garab weyn ka qaadano tal iyo tusaalena aan ka mad noqono tan saddexaad waan go'aansanay in danta guud ee darawa inay ka weyn tahay danta shakhsiyan waxaan kaloo go'aansanay inaan taageero buuxda aan ku siino cid allahiba ciddi meesha laga soo bixiyo tolkaan aan isku keenno waxay tolkaan kala geynayna aan ka fogaano oo cid waliba oo meesha ka soo bixi doonto oo gaabanonimo lasoo dooran doono inaan garab hoo iyo tusaaleba aan la socono
bismillaahi raxmaan raxiim الحمد لله الذي هدانا لهذا وما كنا لنهتدي لولا أن هدانا الله. Ladies and gentlemen, today Darawa Youth met and we agreed on four parameters in terms of resolution and we would like to share with our audience in terms of our press statement. It reads this way and I start. Today, the 12th day of November 2021, Darawa Youth met. The meeting came on the heels of the anticipated Darawa AGM slated for the 25th of November 2021 at the hilly town of Takaba, inshallah. The following resolution were achieved in the said symposium. Number one, that Darawa youth, being a stakeholder of this community, are fully in support of the AGM. Number two, that they want to be part of the said AGM in words and action. Three, that they fully support and work together with whoever is fronted by the community as a flag bearer on Mata's gubernatorial contest for Mandera County. Four, that the interest of this community supersedes any other interest, so to speak. That is the end of our press statement. Thank you very much.